Welcome back to more Mad Potter. Welcome back to more Mad Potter. And today, we're going to this poor kid because he's so hungry. Also, I was running through the stream again because the last recording got messed up again. So we're going to go back to Maria's room. Yesterday, as a contrary to a young boy, he was adorable and smaller than even then the mistress. But the moment he saw me, he ran off crying. Is my face indeed so frightening? The mistress always seems scared of me as well. I suppose it's the eyes. Well, I'm sure it's that the mistress dislikes me. Cannot be helped. I did take away the doctor. Surely, I could not replace her mother. So she knows about that, and she honestly doesn't want to replace Aya's mom, which I think was pretty good. But now we're gonna read it once more. The mistress went out to play in the woods nearby. Yet just another day, she was terrified. When a wolf chased her in the woods, in those woods, that personality of hers strikes me as familiar. Okay. Same thing. So, what is she talking about? And who is she talking about? There's a woman that she killed. So I was locked up here. I was starving. Well, I hope you smart to move down to the basement. Didn't you have that? Everyone else was getting food. That's Yelpieta. I got a napkin, guys. Speak of the devil, it's me again. So, have you worked out the puzzle to this? Sure. I mean, no, I'm just. Oh, I'm just doing the voice acting. Hide it. find a dead body too. And we had to push mom because she's pushable. She was out during the time. So this is why. Shut up. I saw him smother with a knife. Mother fell on it didn't suit well for him. It didn't suit such a pretty face. So I was mother's face. My dad's face was very pretty. So this is my dad's story then. Crap, now we know what possessed the killing. I know, Mom, help me. Mom, are you still crying? What's going on? This is a good. I want you slowing down. I can't move my legs anymore. I have to be on a doctor. Poor Aya, man. She collapsed. Oh my! At your limit, are you? Perhaps you should rest a bit. What are you doing to me?
Mommy,
I don't trust you.
She just starts crying out of nowhere.
Thank you. You smell like mom. Why do you smell like mom? Oh, that's mom's perfume. No way. When did you give it back? That's my mom's. Oh, we're gonna give it back. Get that perfume back. Stop, dog. Oh, did it right? Found a dime. I found a dead crab in the doors, hiding it in the dresser. Exactly as I used to. The girl should follow my same path. She seems to hope for that as well. But I cannot let that happen. If her wish comes true, then my treasure, she will be dirty. Yes, there's no other way than this. I'm sure she won't accept it. But I already decided, so she won't make the same mistakes as I. What?
Oh.
You have to destroy that dog if you want to go birding. Burn it up real good. And the spirit inside it will burn real good too. And then that goes the invisible barrier on that dog. Stop! Thank you.